Hempfield able to clinch section one if they could beat Penn Manor. Third quarter, Penn Manor swinging the ball around. Dan Elliott drains the step back, and the Comets lead by 13. But Hempfield comes all the way back. Seconds to go. They need a two to tie it. Joe Farthing, yes! We're going to overtime. In the extra period, Penn Manor attacking. Jack Presbury with a wild layup. He nails it, plus gets the foul. Hempfield, one last chance, could tie it at the buzzer. No! And look, the fans erupt. Penn Manor wins at 57-54.